So welcome back. Today we are doing differential leveling. Last experiment we did simple leveling without shifting the instrument. Today we will be shifting the instrument to another space, so to for the intervisibility of stations. So today we are doing differential leveling. Okay, so go on. Let's know the stations. So this is station A, and around that this is station B, and this ranging rod is station C, and around the corner it is D, E in the rod, and F. Okay, so there are six stations: A, B, C, D, E, and F. Okay, so because all these stations are not visible from a single point, I had to walk through this to see all the stations. Okay, so we need to shift the instrument for leveling purpose. So we have the instrument and we have the leveling staff of 4 meters. So first thing, we'll be setting up the instrument in here, and we'll sight A, B, and C as our last sight. And station C will be our change point, and the change point will be taken as last reading from first instrument setup, and instrument will be changed, and from that instrument, second instrument setup, C will be taken again, as we know in the theory. Okay, so let's start. So we are sighting station A. I am at the station. This is station A, and there is leveling staff with 2 meter height. It is a 4 meter leveling staff, but I have limited its height to 2 meters. Okay, so the surveyor will be sighting this leveling staff and telling the value. Okay, as the reading is
1.370.
Okay, the reading is 1.370. That is somewhere here, 37. Okay, so move on to station B. As it is the first reading from the first instrument setup, it will be written at back side, 1.370. So this is station B, leveling staff with me, and the reading is
1.355,
around here. Okay, so at station B, as it is not the last sight from the first instrument setup, we will be writing it at intermediate sight, 1.355. Okay, so we will move on to next station, C. Lay the leveling staff like this, and we'll take the reading, and the reading is 1.375. Okay, now as C is the last station from which it can be sighted from instrument setup 1, we'll now take the instrument to somewhere here so that we can watch all the rest of stations from second instrument point. Okay, so we will shift the instrument. So at station C, as it was the last sighting from first instrument setup, we will be writing it at fourth sight, 1.375. So after moving the instrument to here, we'll be leveling the instrument, and we'll be performing other temporary adjustments, and then we'll sight back to C where we had sighted last. Okay, so we'll sight to C, and we are now taking the reading, and the reading is 1.43. Okay, so 1.43 will be written at
station C again at back side because it is the first reading at second instrument setup. Okay.
So now we move on to next station. Station D.
One point three nine
will be somewhere here. Okay.
1.39 will be written at D station at intermediate side because it is not the last reading from the second instrument setup. Okay, intermediate side 1.39.
Then next point. Station E. The reading is 1.165. 1.165. Okay.
1.165 at station E, again at intermediate side because last reading is F.
So to our last station F. And the reading is 1.310. Okay.
And the final reading at F at 4 side, as it is the final reading from the last instrument setup, 1.310.
So we have completed 7 readings on 7 readings on 6 stations. Okay. Obviously there will be 2 readings on C, which was change point. Okay, so that was differential leveling for you. You will be taking readings all together and we'll be moving the instrument from one station to second instrument setup. Maybe in some cases you will be moving it further. Maybe if you don't see enough stations from here, we'll take this instrument to next station somewhere there and then you can go on. Okay, so there can be an n number of change points and you have to calculate reduced levels. Okay, so now you can perform the calculations and calculate reduced levels.
So we have entered the data successfully and station C will be termed as change point as it have 2 values, foreside and backside, CP at remarks, and station A is benchmark as given in the question that will be given. And reduced level of station A is 100 meters from MSL. And with that reduced level, we will be calculating the reduced levels of B to F stations using height of instrument method. Hope you understood.